First developed and used in England in the 1870s, the 410 bore remained a specialty cartridge and was not widely adopted for a long time. Some shooters felt it was novelty only, but others found it to be great for hunting and competition shooting. The 410 emerged in the U.S. around 1915, when the Harrington and Richardson Company became the first to produce this shot shell for single-shot long guns. In 1933, Winchester introduced a 3-inch shell for the 410, spurring other manufacturers of firearms and ammunition to get on board with this cartridge, ultimately growing its popularity. Many shooters consider the 410 a good choice for introducing new and young shooters to shotgun sports. 410 shotguns are lighter than guns for other common gauges, and the recoil is more gentle, two factors that are believed to help new shooters to acclimate to exertion and impacts of shooting. Counterarguments, however, make the case that a shooter cannot learn to deal with the increased recoil of larger cartridges like the 12-gauge and 20-gauge. The 410 also puts less shot in the air, which makes it harder to hit a moving target than with a larger shotgun. Some experienced competition shooters like to use the 410 since it makes breaking clays a greater challenge due to the reduced shot payload. Today, the 410 is finding new applications as a cartridge for personal defense. Now, while it was not initially considered a cartridge suitable for self-defense, especially as a concealed carry weapon, the introduction of the Taurus Judge and the Smith & Wesson Governor revolvers legitimized the 410 as a real player in the category of personal protection. The new revolvers have inspired ammunition manufacturers to develop some new choices for the 410. It was unheard of to find the triple-aught buck in 410 bore before these revolvers arrived on the scene, but now at least 5 major manufacturers sell cartridges with this large shot in their special purpose ammo. 410 slug cartridges are also easier to find these days, as are specialty cartridges that fire discs instead of buckshot. The 410 bore has proven to be a useful tool for hunters and competitors, as well as for people seeking an alternative ammunition for personal defense. Due to the recent growth in popularity, manufacturers will meet the increased demand for 410 ammunition and offer ongoing improvements and refinement to keep the smallest of the shotguns alive and well. Check out today's best ammo deals by visiting us at ammo.com. Follow us on social media, and most importantly, be sure to subscribe to our channel right here on YouTube for more high-quality videos to help you stay armed both physically and philosophically.